wanted to point out, did you know that in the New Testament, in the context, the people who thought they were saved by their works in the Bible, they're the people who rejected Jesus. When he says, when he's rebuking people who think they're saved by their works, they're also rejecting Jesus. And that's what it means to think that they're saved by their works. That's not the same thing as people today who think they can lose their salvation, who believe Jesus justifies them. They don't think they're saved by their works. They just think a saved person has works because the Holy Spirit does a work in people, and people that say otherwise are lying to themselves and everybody around them. So, next time somebody says you're a works-based heretic but you're trusting Christ, tell them the truth. They don't understand the Bible.